It's time to fly with Phonics! Welcome back to today's Phonics lesson! Woohoo! You've all been trying so hard, I think you should already give yourself a pat on the back. Excellent. Now, yesterday we were reviewing this sound. Eh. Eh. Eggy, eggy, egg. Eggy, eggy, egg. We like eggy, egg. Eh. Eh. Super duper. I think it's time to review the sound so you already know. Sing along with me. If you don't know the song, listen and it will help you learn. Ah, bag. We wanna know what's in it. We wanna learn how to fly. Hi, fly, fly with Phonics. And then we'll be on our way. Hey, okay, let's review the sound. Do we need the bag? No. Right, I'm gonna hide the eh in here. And when you see it, eh, there it is. Eh, there it is. Are you ready? Let me just hide it. Oh, I think I've got them upside down. Just, Mr. Mike, just check this. Are they upside down? Okay, let me hide it. And it's gone. It's time to play. Say what you see. Are you ready? Say what you see. Say what you see. If you see it, say it. Stop. Ready. Point. Three times. Let's go. B, b, b. Er. X, x, x. Y. Y, y. W, w, w. J, j, j. K, k, k. Z, z, z. G, g, g. L. M. A. Eh, there it is. Eh, there it is. Eh, there it is. Oh yeah, give yourself a, oh yes, your turn. Okay, let's continue. Stop, ready, point, let's go. One. Super, absolutely amazing work. Give yourself a whoa, 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 yeah. Your turn. Whoa, 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 yes. Now that you've reviewed the sound, it's time to look and see which sound is in here today. Who's excited? Me. But before I show you, I'm going to give you some clues. Let's travel to a suitcase and fly with our Phonics and see what's in the suitcase and listen clearly for the sounds, because there's going to be a clue. Let's have a look. Let's have a look at today's suitcase. Ooh, let's say the names for the pictures. Umbrella. Upside down. And there are two inside these stars. Duck and the word cup. So, ooh, I wonder what sound it is today. Umbrella and underneath. Umbrella and underneath. Ooh, I wonder where it is in the word duck. D-uck. D-uck. And the word cup. C-up. C-up. So the same sound is in all of these words. The top two pictures, it's at the beginning. But in the bottom two, it's in the middle.
I hope you've been listening. It's time to reveal what it is. Show me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. New sound. Reveal yourself.
Wow. Are you ready? There it is. My turn. Your turn.
My turn.
Your turn. My turn.
Your turn.
My turn. My turn.
Your turn.
And on the back, we've got a picture of an umbrella. We've got a picture of an umbrella, because an umbrella keeps you dry, and an umbrella starts with an
Your turn.
When you see that side, I want you to say, umbrella.
Your turn.
Umbrella. And that side, I want you to say,
Go for it.
Let's play. Excellent. My turn, your turn. And that's what it looks like when you read it. Hands in the air. This is how we read it. 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 Well, how about we give it a go? Let's read some words with the sound in them. Okay, it's time for me to sound out some words and for you to blend the sounds together and say the word. Get your blending arm ready. These words have got today's sound. Let's go. Fun, like having lots of fun. The next one. Mum, like I love my mum. Another one. Like a cup that you might drink from, or a cup that you win. A cup is another word for a trophy. Woohoo! Next one. Don't get covered in the again. And the word is muck. Don't get covered in the muck. Muck is not a word for mud. Oh no. And the next one. Like a crumb, like a crumb of bread. And the last one, which is one of my favorite words with the sound. Are you ready? And I've got this, which means music's coming. Because is the word. The word was up. Let's read some words with our sound. With our sound. Are you ready? Sound it out. Ooh, see if you can see that properly. There you go. Sound it out. Blend. Sound it out. Blend. My turn. Up. Up. Together. Up. Up. Like the only way is up. Next word. Sound it out. Go for it. Again. My turn. Fun. Again. Fun. Together. Fun. One more time. Fun. Like, let's go outside and have fun. Next word. Sound it out. Go for it. Again. My turn. Up. Cup. Together. Up. Cup. Like a cup that you drink from. Yay! Next one. Sound it out. Ooh, go for it. Again. My turn. Muck. Together. Muck. Muck is not a word for the mud. Oh no, don't fall in the muck. Last one. Are you ready? It's a bit of a long one. Let's see if I can get it to fit on this shelf. Oh, I might have to rearrange. Let me do a little rearrange.
Right, I have to hold the camera so you can see. Will it fit? Right, are you ready?
Go for it.
My turn. K-r-a-m-b, crumb. Together. K-r-a-m-b, crumb. Like a crumb of bread.
Let's practice writing today's brand new sound. You go down into the umbrella, up, down, flick. Do that again. Fly down into the umbrella, up, down, flick. One more. Fly down into the umbrella, up, down, flick. Give that a go.
Okay, let's practice writing
the word cup. Let's sound out. K, up. K, up. How many sounds? Three. Can you do that on your fingers? Sound out the word cup. K, up. K, up. Right, let me give it a go. First sound. K, up. 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 Cup. You have a go.
Next one, let's try and write the word mum. Mum. Let's go. Mm-um. Mm-uh-mm.
Again. Mm-uh-mm. How many sounds? Three. Do it with me. Mum. Mm-uh-mm. What's the first sound? Next one. Last one. Ooh, mm, mm. So you can pause the video or you can watch and have a go after. Mum, mm. Ooh, let me try that again. Mm. Mm, Our new sound. Mm, mm. Another mm. Let me check it. Mm, mum. You have a go.